Good morning.
Please sit down. What's your name?
Sarah,
of course. How old are you?
16 and 2 months.
Are you a little nervous, Sarah?
No, I'm okay. Here, I'm okay.
Good, because we're concerned for your well-being. Do you know why you're here, Sarah?
Yes, it's the monthly consultation.
Oh, what an awful way of putting it. We're certainly not your teachers or your family, are we?
No, of course.
You understand the difference between us and them, Sarah?
Yes, you... Well, they judge me. You understand me, and you let me see I'm special.
Become quite beautiful. You remember what you were like 6 months ago when you first arrived?
Yes.
How's the fasting coming along?
Good. Today is the third day.
Did your mum say anything about the marks?
No, she's too busy. She doesn't see anything about me.
Have you mentioned anything about us?
No, never.
Have you asked her about...
Yeah, that was easy. I told her I needed the money for school.
Good. Do you have other relatives that could help us or cause us problems?
No, my dad left when I was a child, and I have an elderly aunt, but I never see her. No one else.
I also had an elderly aunt. She was a bit crazy. I think she used to dye her hair with a cheap dye that was kind of light bluish. After all the dye jobs, her hair became sky blue. They called her the old punk rocker bitch. Hey, look, there's the old punk rocker bitch. Now, you don't need your family anymore, Sarah. You've got us. Do you trust us?
Yes. Why?
Well, we think you should open up a bit more.
More than this?
If you're not sure about something, you shouldn't talk with your brothers and sisters here. You need to talk to us.
Yes, I know.
Your older brothers told us that you tried to stop your friend from participating in the union ritual. You know how important the unions are.
Yeah, but the things they made her do, I was worried about her baby.
Why are you worried?
I saw blood.
Sarah, you're tired.
Yeah, a little.
You didn't see blood, and your friend is just fine. She's fine. You'll see her at the next meeting.
Really?
Of course. Let's see the mark now. Does it hurt?
No.
You know what it means?
Yes, it's the mark of the promise. It means I survived the ritual of the water. When they hold my head under, I didn't even scream.
And then?
And then it means I'm special. I'm part of the group. It means that the group is my life, and all the rest, it's not important. All the others can die. We can't. We'll never die.
Never?
No, never. Unless we betray the promise.